It is January 26th, 2020, and things are swell today.